Catch more fish on a jerkbait with a loop knot. More side-to-side action, less forward action.
Remove the split ring, but for demonstration purposes, I'm not. Pass the line through, double it up, fold it over, wrap it 7 times. Pass the bait through the loop, tail first. Pull it tight, and there you have a loop knot.